So we go from the word junk, and then we see what we can get from there. So now let's go with Burger Junkyard. It's a place where like everyone can come and gather here. That's our concept. Have fun.
Yeah.
It's a fun place here. People can come and gather here. So yeah, we call ourselves Junkies.
I had to go for the loan after that. Then I refinanced my entire house just for that business. So it has, no matter what, it has to work. Like it or not, if it doesn't work, I don't know what's gonna happen to me.
Yeah, that's one of the greatest motivation to get your customers to hate you. It's a good burger, it's the best burger I had in town. Keep out the good work. This business, it's just not a restaurant by itself. It actually plays a role in someone's life.
Burgers, like it or not, to some, they believe it's a trend. But to me, it's not. I don't think burgers is a trend. Yeah, that's the thing. These guys are great. These guys are great. They just support everything and anything at all. If you have any problem, just tell them that they keep it. Any sort of, all sort of ideas? Well, some may be useful. Some may not be useful. But at the end of the day, it's still like, you know, they are friends of you who support you, the pillar of your life.
Hi, I'm James.
I'm Joel.
And I'm Kevin.
We are from Burger Junkyard. See you at the High Eat Burgers event.
7th of June 2014.
At Panatimo, Italian Jaya.
Come and meet the Junkies.